Oh, okay. So now I have to go through this one. Is this the last one? Should I do this now? Assassin or agent? Further reduces power charging time while increasing power duration. Oh wait, agent gives me more Paragon and Renegade. You have 4 as well. Increases health or his weapon damage. Health. Probably health. Now you have 3. Increases weapon damage, tech abilities. Oh, not this way. Okay. Wait, so you're the one who put your brother in?
Arriving at level 2.
Ride!
got it.
Got it.
No, you have to actually get it. Behind.
Right.
Sure thing.
System malfunction. Resetting elevator. Arriving at level 2. Arriving at level 4. Arriving at level 1. Arriving at level 3. Arriving at level 5. Arriving at level 7.
Yep, I thought so. I knew it. As soon as I saw the things. Give me a overload.
Come on over!
Cool puzzle, though. Kinda loud.
This might be useful.
Decelerator offline.
Nice. Have you skinned
Serious
either?
Injury
like
may occur.
Let's see.
Get ready. I wouldn't be surprised if this button summoned a Reaper.
Don't jinx it, Shepard. I don't want to fight a Reaper. Machine possession? Really? What the heck is this? Where's my squad? What? Are we in a different plane of existence right now? What's going on? This is insane.
Square root of 906.01 is 30.1. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2.
Time on this project is running out. There are no options left. How to get the guests' attention?
The robot says hello.
Eureka, David. You're a miracle worker. David, I want you to order the Geth to take a step forward. David is a mathematical savant. His autistic mind can interpret the Geth language at its most basic form and mimic their phonetics. With his photographic memory, cross-referencing the meaning as a snap, he's literally a human computer.
And you think he can interface with the Geth's neural network?
I do.
Is that even safe, Doctor?
I see no harm in finding out.
Square root of 906.01 is 30.1.
No, we saw this one.
Square root of 912.04 is 30.2.
So,
David, can you repeat my notes from Thursday's experiment?
Square root of 918.09 is 30.3.
David, please pay attention.
Loud. It's getting loud in here.
I'm sorry. You didn't deserve that. Would you mind repeating my notes from Thursday's
experiment?
No, this
is different.
Log 137.3. The experiment yielded no discernible patterns of Geth obedience. End dictation now, David. Hell, the elusive man will have my head for this.
Thank you. And how are you feeling today?
Square root of 924.16 is 30.4. Earplugs would be good.
Wait, I'm back at the elevator.
Warning! Elevator exceeds maximum weight capacity.
Oh! Oh, we're doing this. Room.
level 4 is 3.2.
Loading. What? Wait a minute. They're trying to upload to the normal game? Is it? Two more. Wait, there's. He's like Payne or Oh, jeez. Oh.
Quiet. Please make it stop.
Wait. Commander. Oh. I'm begging you. Don't do anything rash.
And he's the one who put his brother into the network.
You told me that David volunteered.
By necessity. If I told you the truth, you would have shut me down and not him. It's not like I planned this. It was an accident. Seeing David communicate with the Geth, it all seemed harmless.
This isn't right.
And before you knew it, you were running your own private hell.
I had no choice. The demands were incredible. The elusive man doesn't broker failure. Any war we fight with the Geth will be bloody. I was asked to find a way to avoid that.
Who gave you the right to play God?
People who are too afraid to make difficult decisions themselves. When they pray for a miracle, they're really praying for men like me to make the tough choices. If my work spares a million mothers mourning the loss of a million sons, my conscience will rest easy.
Look at him. Your brother will never be the same.
The damage may not be permanent. He might recover some semblance of his mind.
So you'll sacrifice your brother's happiness for your own ambition?
What I've done to David is unethical. If he dies, it's unforgivable. Let me take care of him. Please.
Quiet. Please, make it stop.
I've seen enough of your cruelty to know he'll never be free from it here. I'm taking him away.
No, leave him! He's too valuable!
You even think about coming after your brother, and this bullet will be waiting for you. Then we'll see who's valuable.
Where will you take him?
Grissom Academy. They can help special cases like David, minus the torture. Joker, contact the Academy and let them know we've got someone who needs their help.
Aye, aye, Commander.
The elusive man can fire me if he doesn't like it.
Square.
So dark. I think that's probably a good stopping point. Yeah, that's a good place to wow. That one, I've never done Overlord. I'm sure there are other DLCs that I haven't gotten to play through in Mass Effect 2 yet. I haven't seen anything that heavy in the Mass Effect franchise that's like, well, besides the Krogan genophage. Such an important detail in the story or side quest, you know. But, yeah, I'm gonna call it there for the day. Thank you, Jay, for hanging out. Thank you, anyone who was lurking. Lurkers are always welcome. Plus, I see my green screen is doing the thing again. I'll be back tomorrow. Can you hear me? I'm gonna be starting a... Actually, you know what? Let me do something. Did I save?